Okay, there were rumors about something about Walmart. I don't understand it exactly, but something about buying $100 Walmart cards and getting 1,000 back. I really don't understand how that would possibly work, but just for the record, I never went into a Walmart with Philip, so he will not be able to prove that we ever stepped into a single Walmart together, ever, because I never did that with him. Go ahead.